Ladies and gentlemen, we come to the I'd Like to Be portion of our program. And here to play I'd Like to Be with us tonight is the well-known Hollywood motion picture star, Corinne Calvet. Shall we chat? Oh.
Oh, yes. Pleasure.
It is a pleasure to have you on the show. Pleasure to meet you.
Thank you. Oh, please don't be nervous.
I'm not nervous.
There should be. Not you.
Not I? Well, the panel would like to find out, you know, would like to go to work on you. The panel would like... We already know who you are, and so Miss Calvet, as before the show, told us who she might like to be, just in fun, of course, if she weren't herself. We're going to have our panel cross-examine you, Miss Calvet, to find out who that person is. Let's let our home audience see that famous name. All right, panel, we play the same as before, and the loser's checks will go to Miss Calvet's favorite charity. Joan, would you start, please?
Well, all right, Robert.
I'm visibly moved.
Take it easy, boy.
Visibly moved.
Is this person you'd like to be, Miss Calvet, a living American performer?
Yes.
Is she primarily a dramatic actress?
I beg your pardon?
Is she... Correct. Is she primarily a dramatic actress?
No, this person is not.
No.
Not a dramatic actress?
No.
Has this person made appearances on TV?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Is this person as beautiful as you are?
May I answer this question?
Well, I don't know. I have a pretty good answer to that.
All right.
Maybe this person used to be.
That could be any one of us.
Yeah. Maybe we were about three. Does this person you'd like to be have a, well, how am I going to say this?
I'll tell you. It was pretty nice.
I wish you'd tell me. To be rather discreet about it.
Oh.
Rather well-developed physique.
Developed.
Oh, I will explain to you. Elle a demandé.
Oh, monsieur.
Like me?
Volupté.
In a sense.
Yes.
In a sense.
Yes.
Yes?
Oui.
Oui? Mm-hmm. Have you made appearances in rather revealing costumes?
Yes.
Your French is very good.
Isn't it good?
Wait, I'm losing track of the show. You'll have to pardon me the distraction here. What did you say about the person in revealing...
Revealing costume, if she, this person appeared. And
oh.
I said yes.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome.
Go right ahead, John.
You sure I'm not butting in?
No. Just don't mind us. Go right.
All right. Was she famous for wearing very low-cut gowns? You know what low-cut gowns are.
Yes.
Oh, no. We can't distract them that much.
No.
Oh, no. Not low-cut gowns.
It's the lowest I saw.
Yeah.
On TV.
Well, I'm sorry. I'm going to have to accept that. No, actually, I don't think low-cut gowns would be correct. Although, wait a minute. Yeah, you're right. Sure. Right.
The way you look, you'd accept anything from this gown.
You're getting talked out all your questions, you know that.
You have many questions, Tony.
Je passe.
Okay. Meredith, please.
Rip Van Winkle just woke up in the bathroom.
this person you'd like to be is, as I gathered, generously proportioned.
Yes.
Wears revealing clothes and has been seen on TV. I think we...
Yes,
that has been covered.
Well, is this person primarily known as a TV actress?
No.
No. Does this person perform in front of a paying audience?
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
And are a great many of the audience men?
Most of it.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Most of it.
Mm-hmm.
And after coming out in front of the audience, do you...
I know what he's thinking about.
You Do you take off anything?
Yes.
Yes, the person does, Meredith.
You do, huh?
The person does, yes.
And does the audience yell and clap encouragement?
Yes!
Well, are there some places in this country where these performances would be prohibited?
Yes. Very definitely. Yes. Uh-huh. Yes. Oh, my, yes.
All right. Well, now...
You're from France, darling. Yes.
Oh.
If your bubble burst, would you be in trouble?
What is bubble burst? What is that question?
Meredith,
what is bubble burst?
A bubble burst is a... You're on the wrong track, Mayor.
I'm going to pass.
Abe, would you carry on, please?
Well, I'm embarrassed. This isn't my sort of thing, you know. Now, let's see. This lady is performing right now, still an active performer.
What'd you say?
This lady that
yes.
Miss Calvet would like to be is still an active performer.
No, this lady is not an active performer.
No.
I like to make trouble.
Has she got three names?
No.
You have 8 questions, Abe. Let's keep it rolling now.
Is she, let me be quite frank, is she a striptease dancer?
No.
No.
But she takes off clothes.
Yes.
We said...
Well, all right.
Well...
Yeah, well, you're in trouble. Go ahead. I love it.
No, we'll try to be fair with you.
What?
This is not our main business to take off clothes.
Is she an actress?
No. This was asked before.
Is she a designer?
No.
I'm gonna pass.
Joni.
Is this a girl?
No.
Holy smokes, I said.
I began to get real suspicious. All right,
how did I get trapped in this?
Joni, let's keep it rolling. 2 questions.
Is this man... Is that all I have?
Yeah.
Oh, how awful. Is this man in sports?
Yes.
Oh, golly. I just have an idea from all the things you said. In sports, takes off clothes, and it's not allowed in certain places. Could it be... It's just a wild guess. Gorgeous George?
No.
No.
Oh, no.
Pretty close, though. Mary, you've got 2 questions. I've got to keep it rolling.
I have 2?
Yeah.
Is this a person appear in films?
Yes.
Johnny Weissmuller, I'll take
it. No.
No, no. I'm sorry, I'm going to have to call time. Miss Calvet would like to be Rocky Marciano. Out your checks for $25. I'll ask Miss Corinne Calvet to go over to say hello to you, pick up your checks, and thanks from Bendix for playing the names the same as
you.
You come back soon.